Welcome to part three of Let's Play Saints Row, the third. Alright. We defeated the stag. We also did some tasks for Zemos and Kinsey. And we helped Viola. And we recruited Nightblade. Real name? Josh. And this time, we're gonna do Angel. Let's use the plane. The Beetle. I rate this one of my favorites. Whoa. Didn't see that coming, guys. Okay, we're gonna do this activity. This is trailblazing. Race to the finish for cash and respect. Bonus seconds earned through ramming people and cars are added to your timer at each checkpoint. The more cars you ram into, and the more people you ram into, the more seconds you will gain. A touch of fire is gonna cause more explosion. Oh, great. A lot of seconds to earn. You gotta get 6 checkpoints. Boom. It's a lot of fire. No, 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 don't. Ugh, stupid camera. Must I keep my balance, please, folks? Alright, made it. I made it without failing. Huzzah! Trailblazing is finished, folks. What else do we have to do? Shall I upgrade some combat? I could use explosives. You need to be at a level 19 because we're getting close to level 19. Angel, Eye of the Tiger. Kind of reminds me of Ever. One of the greatest songs ever. I'm gonna go. Oh my goodness. Is this a glitch? Oh no, where's the tiger? Come on. Can I retry the activity? Tiger Escort, drive fast and safe to keep the tiger happy and increase your courage. Gotta make sure these paparazzis don't get close to me and the tiger. Tiger is gonna claw you. Sometimes. I don't like tigers. They're wild animals. They hunt their prey. They are categorized as a feline. Yeah, ramming into people and objects will make the animal's rage increase. Oh my god, no! Out of my way! Stupid paparazzis, get out of my way. Don't run into objects and do something stupid. Come on. Yeah, ramming into cars is not going to do you any good. It's not going to increase the courage, is it? If you drive fast enough, you got to make the tiger happy. Driving slow will make it angry. Stop running into things. Jeez. Radar run into stags. For the love of God, move faster and lower the gauge, man. Alright, it's full. Booyah! Tiger Escort is done, folks. Alright. Angel de la Muerte is our new recruit. Okay then, we gotta talk to Angel. Uh-oh. The boss is really upset. He's gonna go see Angel, and she's not really happy. Oh, and by the way, there's a paparazzi. Come on. Participate in the photo op right now. Doing your sexy pose. And waving at him. Time to get back. From now on, we're heading to Angel's Casino. Oh, Angel's wrestling again in the ring. And the boss is unhappy about the tiger. Jiggle. She did master the fear, but she doesn't really care. And I think they're going to be ready to face Kilbane, but not yet. Oh, he's punching the punching bag. Alright. We gotta do Kinsey. We gotta help Kinsey. I see. We're gonna go to Smiling Jack's again. That's where Kenzie's located. Alright. You know that Smiling Jack kind of reminds me of? Kind of reminds me of a malt shop, don't it? Of course, I've never been there before. But I digress. Let's go to Friendly Fire. Probably upgrade some weapons. I need to get more ammo. Alright, can't carry any more ammo. Need some more grenades. Electric grenades. Flashbang. Upgrade. You can't upgrade that. Hold on a minute. This increases damage, but all we need is $30 and no, $30,000 and $60,000. All right. Now that I've upgraded my weapon, we're probably going to purchase friendly fire. You get a 5% discount, which is perfect. Pretty cool. Nordberg, that's the name of the car. Whoa. Really? You just alerted the Morningstar and the police? Or the Stag? Aren't Stag annoying enemies of the game? Because of their laser gun? Oh my god. Yes! Perfect! Made it! Wow. You can see them dancing. You can see Pierce and Shawnee and the player dancing. Saints or sinners? 10:38 p.m. 62 degrees Fahrenheit. Oh, great. Kilbane is getting an interview with Jane. I wonder where they're located. Now Shawnee is upset. Get to the helicopter, now. Now we're gonna drink of water while the helicopter's waiting. Okay, we got 15 minutes to get to the helicopter right now. Heartburn. Anyway, let's do it. No, it would be the last time. Or the second time. Probably the second time. I don't know. We have to hurry. The helicopter is waiting. Whoa. Kilbane is not noble at all. He's a sadist. Get in there. The oppressor. All right, we have to get to the radio tower. It's located where the Morningstar gang members were. This helicopter doesn't even have weapons. Looks like we're being squandered by a bunch of deckers. Oh, plant the transmitter. But before we do this, why don't we kick the daylights out of those deckers? Oh my god, Shanti! Are they throwing rocket launchers at me? Oh my god. Boom. But why do they keep dodging? Okay, come on. Nut shots. Hold the Y button to plant the transmitter. Keep on rolling. Oh, now it's time to go back in the helicopter. Now the deckers are dead. All of them. Oh, come on. Come on, Shandy. Let's go. Why would Cobain get himself into an interview with Jane? I don't honestly know. But we gotta get to the radio tower. Ouch. Yeah, I didn't think it was a very great idea. It's better you land. Safe, land safely. We gotta kill those Deckers. Just like we did last time. You gotta jump on the building. Get on the stairs. Kill him. Headshot. Presto. Gonna go on the stairs again. Got a shotgun. Those grenades they're throwing? Who's throwing grenades? Now it's time to plant the transmitter. Now it's time to go back in the helicopter. All right. Stop screaming. All right, that's good. We only got about 10 minutes to go. Gotta get to the broadcast van. It's located. Oh man, my friend just dropped. Right over. Who's shooting me? Oh no, Shandy's dying. No, don't leave me. Oh, okay. Actually, right now, we gotta get in the helicopter. I shouldn't really do that. Crud. Yeah, when you abandon the helicopter, your mission fails. And your helicopter's destroyed, that's for sure. Never do that again. Never mess up like I did. All right. Okay, this time, use your helicopter. Make sure you approach the broadcast van. And what is that green stuff? You gotta target the broadcast van by following it until it goes until the yellow bar goes all the way full. Oh, look, there's another clothing store. Let's pretend. Hurry up. Are you doing? Don't go that way. Why are they going down? Are they crashing into cars and trash cans? And Stag are shooting the van? Go to interview. Get to the interview. It's in the abandoned office building. Oh man. I think he's talking to. I think she's talking to probably Matt and. Or Kilbane. Okay. So that's where it is. Get in there. Get in the building. We're gonna have to worry about those stupid Deckers. Clear those Deckers out, folks. And they got a sword. They're slashing you. Since when do Deckers ever buy a sword? Just like Trunks. All the lieutenants are the ones that I have to worry about. I mean, how fast can they go? It's better to use human shield so you don't get shot. Did you know white blue is my favorite color? It's totally awesome. Alright, use the human shield again. How many Deckers are there that we have to shoot? The more I kill them, the more they summon. Probably need to finish them off. Whoa. Boom. Boom. Finish that scum off. It's time to talk to Jane. We better hurry. What the heck is that thing? Oh, look. A blossom. A sword. No, Jane's right there. There you are, Jane. Come on. Stupid blocks. All right. Now that we talked to Jane, it's time to get our tails in the helicopter. Yeah, let's put the bullet in his skull. Kilbane's skull, that is. Kilbane, he's the one who deserved it. Stay out of my way. Take this. Ouch. You got yourself shocked by that stupid generator. Oh, come on, get in. Alright, time to catch Kilbane. Don't let that dude get away. Rosenart's Oaks explored. Booyah. Here you are, Kilbane. Why is he riding a limousine? Uh-oh. The helicopter's out of control. Who could do that? It's probably Matt. It's been remote controlled. And now Kilbane escaped. Now they're mad. Matt. With the cheers. A spotlight vehicle. If it wasn't for Matt, Shanti would have had a perfect shot of Kilbane. But anyway, we got some upgrades. The fall damage. Let's see. All I gotta do is be at a level 48. And a special. Let's see here. 75%. Unlimited special ammo. You gotta be at a level 50. Any missions? Learning computers. At any rate, let's try to take Mayhem. While we're doing this, why don't we do some activities? Oh, look. Are those protesters? Shandy is a whore? You take that back! Okay, the motorcycle. Right trigger, accelerate. Left trigger, brake, reverse. Use left stick down to shift your way to pop wheelies and perform stoppies. How do I do like this? Oh, wow. Cool. No Saints in Steelport? Seriously? Saints are awesome. They're not criminals. Gotta do 600,000 damage in property before the timer runs out. In fact, this is gonna be freaking hard. And there's a wrench over there. Certain high value targets give you more damn money. We're nearly getting there. There's a lot of stags. Man, I love the army tank. There's a brute. We're almost there, folks. I think Mayhem has been completed. Yay. Let's see, what else? What else can we do? Gang operation. We should probably do that. Image as design has been purchased. Booyah. Those are the Morningstar dudes that I have to worry about. Gotta stay in there so you can kill those Morningstar guys. Alright. Gang op 11 gang operation has been destroyed. Booyah. Now it's time we get in the taxi. Snatch again. We gotta bring the hookers back and save me from their abusive pimps. We gotta bring 7 hookers to safely. Hold on, I'm gonna check my map. Here we go. Not to be confused, but you don't want to go to that green marked line. Take those Morningstar losers out of our way. Recruit them. Get in there. Oh, the brute! Oh my god. Why do they always have to be annoying brutes standing in my way? No, don't abandon them. I'm coming. I'm just gonna go take care of him right now so that we can proceed. Come on. Stupid brute, why don't you go away? Ow. Gotta watch out when he uses that special finishing move. That'll show the brute who's boss. Come on. You get in already. I seriously stuck it off. This is annoying. This is really annoying. Get in there. Man, don't these dudes ever quit irritating me. Oh, roadblock. We only got about 5 more left. Oh. The hookers have been taken. Go rescue him. Oh my god, that's with the area where. Oh my god. The one where I just did a favor for Zemos last time. Kill those Morningstar jerks. Seriously, how many of these are there? Good job. Now, recruit those. Please, get in. Alright. Move at the speed of light. Okay. We only have 3 more left. Get out of my way. It's a trap! Kill on the Morningstar before recruiting the hookers. Yeah, it's a bit of a decoy. When you reach, sometimes a trap will appear. Come on. Good job. Now get those hookers. God. There's a minigun brute. Where did he come from? Doesn't matter. Those specialists are getting on my nerves here. As if you're a hitman, bro. Come on, everyone. In there, now. Those Morningstar specialists get on my nerves really quickly. Yeah, the car explodes. Okay, we're gonna make it this time. We're gonna make it. Stop running into telephone pole, wire poles, and get away from the brute. Oh, him again, why don't we? Stop throwing items at me. Stop throwing stupid cars at me. Move. Move it. make it, we're gonna make it, we're gonna make it. Ta-da. Let's hope that's the last of those guys. Re-rank up. Gang abilities, abilities. Collectible finders. They're only worth 49,500 cash, which is not enough. Not enough. Hourly city income, 3. Alright. Cash. We're gonna do Kinsey for now. Yeah, way to run me over, huh? Okay. We have to get the Kinsey's hideout. The one I helped her last time with the boxes. Getting more near misses. Probably buy that one. Check the map. Fill her up, super toy shop. Where in the world is that located? Up there. Come on. This gotta be it, right? Ouch. All right. This is the one in the beginning. After I'm falling. I think let's get a vehicle delivery. Nightblade. What else? I need the vehicle right now. Oh, whatever. Now isn't the time right now, so let's go. More stags. Good gravy, you just ran into a police officer. Now you're gonna get hunted down. Come on, keep on rolling. Okay, we made it. Made it to Kinsey's hideout. There's a lot of trash bags. Let's destroy that trash bag. Whoa. That's a lot of Now Pierce and the player and Shawnee's and Kinsey's hideout. And Pierce just found a picture of Shawnee. There are no beds in her place. Matt is a hacker. Oh. Pierce, stop using the penetrator. Oh, Matt. Cheers, man. Matt is the one who hacked the helicopter. And exactly, who in the world would ever hack a helicopter? Let's get to the stage PR center, okay? The area where we took Nightblade hostage and we recruited him and defeated the Stags like last time, right? We defeated them in round one. Hopefully it's time for round two. Probably not. But Matt sure does love technology. Did you know that Matt Miller sounds like Sasuke Uchiha when he talks? He's really cool. We're doing the oncoming lane. Get to the oncoming lane so that you can earn some more respect. If that would be too kind. Oh, is that a maximum? All right. Gotta get to that lane. See, you earn 30 respect. So that's what that's all about. That door is about to disintegrate. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Man, that's so many graffiti. Yeah, there are no tagging in Saints Row the Third. It only works on Saints Row 2. Oh, the Deckers again. Oh my God. What are you doing? Why don't we just, I want to just deal with these punks. And there's a sniper up there. One of the stag folks. What in the world is up with that girl? Come on. No, it's no use. Just throw your Molotov. Stop complimenting. Where are you, speedy freak? Where are you? Where the heck are you? What? Oh my goodness, they remind me of the Shinobi from Binary Domain. But I digress. Still gotta get in the stack PR center. I think it's time for round two, stags. We're entering the, we gotta clear the lobby. Yeah, Molotov doesn't do any good. Come on. He's dead. Stop his neck. Come on. Boom. Bang. Come on, we're clearing the lobby. Where the heck are you? Come on. Come on. Probably need to use this one. All right. Prepare yourself, dude. Yeah, I don't need the sniper, but I'll choose this one. Whenever they're far away. Maybe I could probably ambush them with a sniper when they're not noticing. Get in the garage. Oh, we gotta steal a tank. But for now, we gotta deal with her. Why are they running on roller skates? They're wearing a Decker tank top in their jackets. Alright, tank controls. Left stick, you move. Right stick, aim. Right trigger, fire main weapon. Left trigger, fire secondary weapon. The laser gun. We're gonna get rid of those guys. Destroy the fence. Get out of there. Catch the truck. Oh man. Gotta damage those truck wheels. Out of my way. Left trigger is to fire the machine, your machine gun. But don't let it overheat. Oops. Supercomputer destroyed. Use the machine gun left trigger to safely destroy its tires. You don't do that. You have to destroy the tires. It doesn't really help. You just gotta be very careful. never do like you just did. Instead, use the left trigger to destroy these wheels. No, the cannon doesn't help. Just do like we did it. Right? I hope that worked. Yeah, that worked. Now Kinsey's on the computer and the truck's fixed. Now Pierce is driving it. The Ultar machines. Wow. She needs a chair. That's a lot of money. Learning computer is done. We're earning more bonuses. What else do we have to do? We should probably head over there. Assassination targets are now available in Saints Book. Track and kill them for quick cash. Vehicle theft targets are now available in the Saints Book. Find and steal them for quick cash. Are we gonna do this one again? I don't know. Let's compliment one of the Deckers. Like this. You can see them dancing like idiots. Do this one. Look at them raising their arms up. Let's compliment. Compliment him. Yeah. See? Now they're happy. Let's do another compliment. Oh, they're clapping. And they're dancing. Oh, good lord. You gotta do 10, 50 compliments to folks in Steelport. Come on. And he's on the phone right now. Let's do it to them. Oh no, they're just running away. Come on. Really? Don't run away on me. The lander is explored. We're gonna buy this land. I wonder how much it's worth. Oh. 3,000? At any rate, let's check our upgrades. Nitrous. Gotta have a lot of cash. Gather more ammo. And more grenades. More explosive. Is there another one in combat? Gotta stop all the downloading. We're gonna go back to Kinsey's place once again. I think we're gonna go face the Deckers once and for all. Come on. Seriously. Look at me doing the compliments. You don't want to taunt them, right? Yeah. You see that. Let's do it to them. Him. Okay, 20 compliments have been paid. Booyah. Best to pay compliments. Like those guys. And him? I'm trying to do all the challenges. Do I have to do it? No, I don't. I'm probably not gonna do it. We're heading to Kenzie's place now. Oh, Oleg. Hey, man. Whoa. Now she's gonna make a game to deal with the Deckers. Nemo chair? Kind of reminds me of Finding Nemo, right? Neurological electromagnetic neuroscope. Alright, this kind of, you know what this reminds me of? Sword Art Online. Or Cyberpunk. Head to the nuclear power plant. That's where Homer Simpson works at. But I digress. Homer Simpson wasn't in it. But you can create Homer Simpson. Right? Hurry up. Just don't rush. Get in the oncoming lane. And don't do anything stupid and run into cars. Now isn't the time to listen to some music. Got a job to do, Kenzie. We got a uplink hacks. Better to, we're gonna stop the hacking, but right now we gotta deal with a whole annoying Deckers trying to kill me. That guy is far up there. Okay. While Kenzie's hacking, hold the Deckers off until she's done. Because if Kenzie dies, mission will end automatically. Oh, don't shoot the officers. I thought that was a Decker. Okay, that's one uplinks hacked. Two more left. Get in the car. You too, Kenzie. Get in there. Made it. Now kill those Deckers. Using flashbang grenades might help. Okay, while Ken's attacking, we're gonna kill those lousy Decker losers. Darn it, I'm seriously out of grenades. Sniper rifle might help, because these guys are totally far. One more uplink to go. Oh, don't run into Kenzie. Just get in the wait until she gets in. Thank you. Alright. There's another one. Take those losers out. Die, you crazy nerd. Punk. Alright. There's lots of Deckers. Why did they have to dye their hair blue highlights? Why are they wearing headphones? That's all of it. It's time to head to the landing site. In the kayak. Oh, that symbol? That's Matt Miller, one of the leader of the Deckers. Time to wait for the helicopter. Anyway, there's a doll here. There are 20 of them. So we only got... Oh man, a brute! Why couldn't there be brutes there? Seriously. Leave me alone, stupid brute. Oh, a grenade. Ouch! Dropped you in like a stupid rag doll. You can't grab them. Now we have to get in the helicopter right now. Alright, while we're there. All I gotta do is shoot off the Deckers. By shooting off, I meant fighting off. But now I have to wait. Looks like we're heading to the main coin tower, folks. You know what this reminds me of? The X-Men movie where Wolverine takes out Deadpool, parachuted into the nuclear power plant. Those things. Are those? Thud. Alright, let's head downstairs. Destroy the Deckers. Gotta disable four routers. There's like a swarm of Deckers, and there's an electric fence over there. Yeah, the more I fight off these Deckers, the more they begin to swarm. At least they're not bugs. But they're very annoying, Deckers. Kill him. I don't want to waste my health. Time to turn off the router. First router's turned off. Now go for the next router. Not more of these. Where did these Decker speedster come from? Why are you knocking out the computers? You bunch of punks. I don't want to die. Maybe if I could use this rocket launcher, I'll deal with her. That did not do any good. How fast can she go? Oh, ow! That wasn't really smart. Use a shock hammer. This. That. Boom. Turn off the third rotor. Oh, we ranked up. Booyah. We only got six shots left. Make that five from now on. There's gonna be unlimited numbers of Deckers trying to attack me. Shut down the last rotor. Alright, it's done. All routers have been shut down. Burns Hill Reactors is now ours. Alright. Abilities, SMG. I might try dual wield pistols. Just like Dante does in Devil May Cry. Let's see what is there, if there's anything else. Explosions, no ragdoll. You need 45. You need to be level 1 with 31. I told you that before. Pierce, Deckers.net is the name of the mission. We're gonna go back to Kinsey's hideout again. Let's pay the compliment to those Decker dudes. Why not? See, they're giving me thumbs up. That's due to the stags. Man, these stags can be really awesome. I think I like them, but I like the Deckers too. You can see them doing the experiments, the same thing I'm doing. Oh, this character makes me laugh so hard. This time we're going to Kinsey's hideout. Keep going on the oncoming lane. We're almost there, folks. Just keep earning more respect. If I finish this challenge, I'm not gonna have to do it again. Well, okay. Well, sometimes I can, sometimes not. Whoa. Coming to Kinsey. Oh, wow. They're ready to do a virtual reality thing. If it takes too much shock, she's gonna be dead. Thumbs up. Already, Kinsey? Whoa. You know what this reminded me of? Sword Art Online. And Gun Gale Online, where they had to fight Death Gun. Wee. Cyber World. We're gonna face the Deckers. We're gonna face Matt Miller. Oh, we get to play as a walking toilet! Cool! Oh, now she's mad. There's a lot of graveyards. Oh my god. A moving toilet? How can a toilet be moving? A doll? Oh no. We're gonna fight off these Decker dudes. This is much better. That's the one who messed you up. Charge weapons. Hold right trigger to charge blast. Gonna fight Matt's Deckers. Now this cannon kind of reminds me of Mega Man and Mega Man X. The charge shot. Like the X Buster. Like. Imagine if Sigma were there. He would slice you up. And Zero would have to rescue you. But I digress. It does remind me of Mega Man now. You gotta get to the firewall. Explosive kills. You can still compliment in there. Oh, a snail. When you see a snail, that slows you down. Watch out. Oh my god. You just used yourself like a ragdoll. Out of my way. Clowns. Get off me, you Decker clowns. Alright. Man, this is like a labyrinth. It's like that people don't even care. Fight those annoying Deckers. These virtual Deckers are starting to test my patience. Out of my way. Where are you? You. Oh! Okay, do not get too close, because you'll be used as a ragdoll. Not the specialists again. I really hate the Decker specialists. They're annoying. But I like the female. Because she's hot. You awaken to find yourself at a cold flagstone. As you stand up, you notice that the small room is hit by two torches. To the north, there is a door. To the south, a hole in this wall. What do? You have to take a torch. You lift the torch out of the wall, scans upon the door. Before you stretches a dark corridor that fades into the inky, tremorous blackness. You walk for what you feel in an eternity before you realize that your torch is beginning to burn out. What are you going to do? Run back. Oh, you fail. This is going to be like a quiz. Okay. Better take a torch. So you keep walking. Press forward. The 31 gods of Diaz that your torch won't go out. Fortunately, it doesn't. Ahead of you, darkness gives away to the light. A dull indigo glow illuminates the corridor up ahead. You hear the sounds of a large rock running against the stone. You draw a sword. Oh, you're dead. Better make the right choices. You open the door. That's wrong. Take a torch. Walking. Spell. You don't know magic. What are you gonna do? Draw a sword. You fail. Come on, let's see. Torch. Let's think. Keep walking. Cast a spell. You keep walking. As you walk towards the indigo glow, the corridor gives you a way to a larger cavern, and the source of the light becomes apparent. The room is lit by a massive luminescent lake. Lapping at the lake is a unicorn. What are you going to do? Look at it. It looks like a unicorn. What are you going to do? Don't pet it or kill it. Kill it? You win! Cat is a good choice. It's time to survive the text adventure. You have to take out Matt's antivirus. We have to be a toilet again? Gotta get to the antivirus and get rid of those annoying specialists standing in my darn way. Come on. You know, that kind of reminded me of the Sigma Virus from Mega Man. Mega Man X3 and X2. And the Zero Virus from Mega Man X6. You have to get to the antivirus. Oh, kill him. Come on. Come on. Is he shooting me from behind? Yes. He is. Oh, there's an hourglass. Well, kind of reminds me of the world. It's like Dio. What is this hourglass for? Is it to bring back the dead? Who in the world is doing it exactly? Why in the world do these specialists have to be annoying? Alright, we defeated the Deckers. Seek and destroy the enemy tanks. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's make sure you don't get caught by the tanks. Gotta destroy it. By pressing RT. Come on. Yeah, this is kind of hard. I don't like this one, do you? Come on, kill him. Keep on rolling. Boom! Enemy tanks have been destroyed. Booyah! Booyah! Oh! We're back to the new, cooler version. Oh, not that doll thing. Get to the internet security. Gotta get to the internet security, to the last one. First a toilet, now, and then, now I become a doll. We're gonna kill all the. Oh, we're back to normal. Oh, the controls are reversed. That's kind of annoying. Nightblade Season 3? What are you talking about, Nightblade Season 3? Oh, it is a vampire show. Is this a reference to Blade or something? Come on, kill those Deckers. He's located up there. Ah, bingo. Are there any more Deckers? We gotta debug the error screen. Oh my god. How could you let Johnny die? What in the world? We're debugging the error screen. Get a checkpoint. Get to the cathedral and finish Matt off. We're heading in there for a final showdown with Matt Miller. Oh, now we're in the cathedral. Oh, there's Matt in his virtual final form. He kind of looks like one of those guys from Devil May Cry 4. Destroy Matt Miller's avatar. Yeah, he's gonna be flying up and teleport and use his sword to attack you, which is kind of annoying. And he's gonna spit fireball at you. He's gonna use the hourglass to slow down time. Goodness, he's gonna disappear on you. What in the world is this reminds me of? Uh-oh. Gotta do the correct. Press the button correctly. By pressing the A button and then dodge and shoot Matt. Salvatore. Now he's onto his wings. Now we're onto his wings so that we could rip it off. Oh, tore his wings out. Whoa, kind of reminded me of the Devil Trigger from Devil May Cry. Now I've been turned to slow, to a snail. Press the Y button to use a finishing move. All you gotta do is smash the right trigger. Keep destroying Matt's avatar. Well, at least he reminds me of Sigma from Mega Man X with his sword. Avatar attacks, left trigger shockwave, right trigger sword swipe, LB dash, RB flame breath. We gotta kill all of the Deckers. Ah, that's pretty awesome. Kind of reminds me of Dante or Virgil while they're using Devil Trigger. But I digress. I don't have to say that. All we gotta do is destroy these loser Deckers. He's taking control of Matt Miller just to kill his own men? Oh. We're gonna fight Matt again. Our new avatar is that of a demon? Like Dante, and Matt reminds me of Virgil. Okay, now he flies up. We're gonna fight him. Keep burning him. Rolling. Boom. Burn, baby. Burn. That's one of my favorite lines. Whoa, if you press the left trigger, you do a shockwave. Cool. Alright, now he's mad. We gotta mess the right trigger. Press A button. Because if we don't, we're gonna die. We'll take a hit. Okay, now Matt's mad. We gotta keep beating Matt senselessly. Finish him, buddy. Slash him. Just like Raiden uses in Metal Gear Rising against enemies and bosses. Oh, right into his abdomen. I think he's unconscious. He's back to normal. Running away like a coward, Matt? Big mistake, man. Yeah. Why would he frame her? Frame everyone? Oh, Matt. That was really foolish. There are two choices. Back doors in the... Okay. Weapon takeover or weapon manufacture. Weapon upgrade. Head cost reduction, take over a vehicle manufacturer. I'll take this one. Take the purple one, because that's the best way to do it. It'll be great for the Saints. It's probably the right choice. Probably. Three count casino. Now Matt's a little bit upset. See how he paints his lips? Oh, Killbane. I think he's in a good mood. Probably. They're chatting with each other. Matt's scared of dying. We defeated the Deckers. Oh, are you closing Matt's mouth? He's got a flight to catch. It's done. Now Matt quits being a criminal and then he becomes a good guy. We got Cyberbuster! Mocap suit! Woo! Cyber tank! Discount vehicles! 50%? Lower vehicle customization costs for Matt Miller's hacking. At least that reminded me of the video game Scooby-Doo and the Cyber Chase. Kind of based on a movie. Got an achievement! Hurrah! Hurrah! Yay! 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 Yeah! Alright, we got a mission to do. We're gonna help Shandy. At least we spared Matt's life. Oh. You know what? I think we're gonna face the stag again. We probably are, probably not. I'm gonna get into the garage and check out the tank. Let's see what missions. Pierce, my name is Cyrus Temple. Go to image as designed. Shandy's been taken hostage? What in the world? It's Stag, not the luchadors like Kilbane. We're going inside Kinsey's place. I mean, seriously. Who in the world would ever kidnap Shandy? I remember heading into Shandy's ex's place. Like veteran child. I remember him. He's one of the sons of the Samity. Come on, don't. How do I get out of here? Seriously. Yes, God. They don't even have beds. What in the world? Okay, how exactly do I get out of here? Come on. Oh. There's another way. Okay, I'll probably need a call for the vehicle delivery. Need the vehicle. Why is it not working? Seriously. I'll use Nightblade. Yeah, he's probably busy. Josh is probably busy. Definitely busy, that's for sure. Grab on. Yeah, we don't have a choice. Darn it. Give me a car, please. No, not that car. Use this one. All you gotta do is take 250 cars. We're heading to Images Designed Plastic Surgery Hospital. Talk to her. Never mind, let's just use this. We got 6 photo ops done. We still gotta get to the images designed right now. To the oncoming light. So I can finish this challenge. You got 400 near misses. Come on. Don't be stupid and run into cars. Come on, slow down. Oh, darn. Oh, okay. Almost there. Almost there. What are we going to do in the images designed? Now we made it. You don't want to pretend to be. Be Cyrus. Oh my goodness. Do not attack anyone or otherwise call attention to yourself or you'll be discovered and fail. You gotta find a VTOL. Great, now we're disguising ourselves as Cyrus Temple. Yeah, just like last time when we disguised ourselves as the Cardinal, do not ram into folks, because you will automatically fail. And cause don't cause attention. And don't run into cars. Just do the smart thing, please. You can't go back to your female self. You just gotta pretend yourself to be. You gotta be Cyrus Temple, that's all. We're probably gonna deal with the Deckers. We already deal with the Deckers. Stack. Probably a third time or second time. Maybe. We're in Sierra Point right now. Okay, now that we made it here. Let's pay a compliment to those stags. That's 30 compliments done. Okay. More. More. Ooh, did I just do something stupid? Cover as Cyrus Blong. Don't do anything to raise attention. I was doing compliments. I shouldn't do that. Okay, piece of advice. We're gonna try again, folks. And as I was saying, piece of advice, do not pay compliments or a taunt. Because that distracts them. Sorry about that, all that, guys. Can't believe I failed a second time. Or a third time, darn it. Dang it, don't run into people. Just stay out of trouble. Jeez, man. Come on, Cyrus. No, don't. Don't run into the townsfolks. Get in the restricted area. Get in the veto. Alright. Now this time, don't distract yourself. And don't pay any compliments. Ever. Don't run, either. I think the coast is clear. We're going in the veto right now. Land on a thermoflay. I don't know how to pronounce it. Okay. What's going to switch mode? That statue kind of reminded me of the Liberty of Statue. I digress. Yeah, it is a horrible idea. That doesn't look like a VTOL. But it's a different version of the Beetle. Thermoflay. Right. We made it. Made it here, folks. Okay, we just arrested Pierce. And there. We have to be quiet. Did he just say, "What's up?" The detention. Oh, did they have to abandon Pierce and Viola again? What the heck was he thinking? It's time to follow Kia. If you get left behind and the yellow bar empties, mission will automatically end. It will. Just don't pay any compliments and don't kill any stag units. Did Cyrus have to shave his hair? He used to be a military soldier when he was young, but now he became a sergeant and a commander. Alright, made it to the mainframe. We're following Kia. We're still following Kia right now. Seriously, come on. Oh, no. Stag. Okay, there are stag prototypes. You gotta select the first prototype. Stag bike, prototype man size attack, and transports vehicles that use the same hovering conversion technology that the VTOL does. Satchel charges, prototype remote detonation bombs that have a special adhesive nano property that allows them to stick to any surface that they come in contact with. Stack tank version 2, prototype updated model of the stack tank, extra damage, more armor, and more killing. But I'll take that one. What else? pick the other one. I'll go with stack bike. You have selected stack tank V2 and stack bike. Proceed within prototype selection? Yes. Alright. You can only pick two, that's for sure. Yep, that's his name. Oh, great. Now that was the imposter. So we had her fooled. The fake commander just fooled her. Okay, it's time to find the brig. A saint in disguise, pretending to be the commander. You are going down, you guys. You are so going down. Yeah, those are the specialists are the ones with the shield, and they can melee attack you and hit you like a ragdoll. Go figure. Kill him. I'll probably need to use. Let's see here. What am I gonna need? I don't. What the heck? I'll use the Viper laser. Kill those dudes. Uh-oh. Stacks are coming from behind me. Gotta finish them off. Cool it down. Okay. Now we'll be able to proceed. Blast them, bros. Uh-huh. Boom. Zap. Oh. Come on. Ouch. You gotta free your friends. You have to free them. Use a human. Use them as. Use these stags as human shield. Keep going. What you gotta do is. Aim for the head. That way it helps. Huh. Okay, I'll deal with him. Throwing. It's time to activate the security doors. Just so that we could free our friends. Oh. We gotta find another one. But from now on, we're killing off these lousy stag scum. Don't distract me. Activate the door. About time, Pierce. About time, man. Alright, we're gonna get up there. Fend him off. We're gonna free Viola. Alright, now kill him. Die. Kill him. Come on, man. Activate the security door. Oh, Shandi! Hi there! I agree. They do look like crap. Like Shandi. By they, I mean Shandi does, but because of Cyrus kidnapped her, you have to find the reactor. Oh, flashbang grenades! What the heck? Okay, that's a specialist killed. Probably need to use the rocket launcher. This is the last rocket launcher that I could use. Now's not a good time to use your sniper. Probably use the bat. Bam, bam, bam. Probably need to save some ammo. Whoa. Two more no weapon kills. Till it's done. So we can earn cash. And respect. We got two guns. Awesome! Okay, that's all done. Yeah! All finished! Now we can use the riot shield, shall we? We gotta destroy the console. There's a whole group of stag trying to kill me. They can shave off my health really quickly. So we're just gonna have to kill those guys first. Right. Die already. You too, man. Die already. Okay, hurry up. Kill him. The specialist is the ones with a sniper rifle. All wiped out. Okay. Now that that's destroyed. Draw the shield. We gotta escape. We got 2 minutes to escape. 3 minutes to escape. Because if we don't escape, game over. We're toast. Wow. I didn't have to waste ammo, so we're gonna have to... They die automatically. You know what that kind of reminded me of? Of Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time when you defeated Ganondorf in round one. Oh, the Vitals. One of them has been being destroyed. We gotta hijack a Vital. Whenever Link defeats Ganondorf for the first time, we have to escape the castle. That's one destroyed. Okay, we got one Vito hijacked. Boom. Now the battleship is totally demolished. And we finally escaped. And they're falling in. They are going in the book. We'll focus on Killbane and kick his butt. 12 hours later. A lot of stags. We defeated Kia. Oh, the bridge is going up. And a lot of stag beetles are everywhere. And this is the real commander who is really, really, really angry. I think Kia's still alive. Actually, she probably escaped from the explosion. Shock and awe. What does that mean? My Name is Cyrus Temple is finally finished, folks. Jet bike and prototype tank. Still in Cyrus in disguise right now? Titanic effort unlocked. Oh, we're back to normal! Wow! Yeah! glad we sure fooled Cyrus. We got two missions that we gotta do. Air Steelport. Now we're gonna focus on giving Kilbane a taste of his own medicine.
Yeah, let's do this.
We got Gatling gun. We're in Lorne Square. Where is this thing located exactly? Let's see here. We should probably do the gang operation first. Before we go to the airport. They're probably located over there. All right. It'd be easier for me and possibly faster. Come on. Yeah, that's 12 gang operation destroyed. Get the pinup location off, please. Now that we've pretended to be the Cyrus Temple imposter, well, we go and destroy the ship, we're going to the airport. Let's see here what we have. Can't even tell. Wesley Cutter International, over 50,000. Good gravy, that's a heck of a lot of money. Now we're dealing with luchadors. Possibly the Deckers. No! We're dealing with Morningstar! Not those guys again. Come on, man. Don't you ever quit. Come on. This is expensive, man. I mean, totally expensive. We're still going into the airport right now. And those Morningstar bozos just won't know when to stop. Alright, we're heading in there. Another gang operation that we gotta do, right? Kill those guys. Those Morningstar loser heads. Why? We just ranked up! Awesome! Okay, now another gun's overheated. You ain't getting away that easily, man. What are you doing? Stop hiding in the airplane. Now that that's finished. Alright. That's 39% done. Get in the airport. Oof. Look. There's an airplane. Where are they heading? Oh. Oh, cool. Is this the same stunt that we just did in M3? Free from falling? Oh! This ought to hurt. Oh, get in the plane. Oh, just open the latch. Just to deal with these stags. Boom. Okay, we gotta open the door. Now that we're in this stag plane. Yeah, door's locked. We gotta search the weapon crates. And no, we don't have a map yet. There's a new enemy. As a matter of fact, we got infinite ammo. Ooh. Just did a nut shot. This is funny. Oh. I can't stop laughing at this achievement. I seriously can't. Okay, we gotta search another weapon crate. Neither do I. Still gotta keep looking. Man, that's a heck of a lot of tanks that are interfering. What's in there? High-tech weapon thing. Destroy doors with sonic boom. That's a sonic boom gun. It can also destroy bodies. They blow everyone into pieces. How awesome. It's super strong. Splat. You gotta get close. Alright, there are more dudes that we gotta deal with. I love this sonic boom weapon. Yeah, not Sonic the Hedgehog, but good reference. Stag commandos have been slaughtered. You have to destroy 25 of them. That's one of the challenges. Doors locked. Oh my goodness. Not a cool plane. It's time to get out of the plane. Quick, get out of there. Stop, there's no time. Doesn't that remind me of Wesker getting jettisoned out of the plane? In Resident Evil 5? Oh my god. Move it. Okay. Now she's gonna run on the tank. Boom. And now the hatch opens. And now she's jettisoned out. Kill the stag attackers. Where are these guys coming from? Yeah, just like I'm free from falling, we have to kill the Morningstar dudes. Come on. There's another tank over there that's gonna attack me. Okay, 25 stag commandos have been just permanently toast, wiped out. Oh my god. You can't move. The stack attackers, those tanks, why do they have to be this annoying? There are VTOLs coming your way. Destroy the tank. Now it's time we kill those stag soldiers. Great. More commanders that we have to worry about. Stop shooting rocket launchers at me, you bunch of idiots. Are they using parachutes? You should have eaten first. Oh wow. Now we can deal with these beetles. Yet I'm getting hit. And the tank's about to explode. Bail out of the tank. Now it's time for plan C. Steal the tank again. You know, that stuff reminded me of Dante using the gun when he's on Airborne from Devil May Cry. Or Shadow the Hedgehog carrying his weapon when he's on Airborne. Alright, now she gets in the tank. When there were sabers! At least we made it out alive. Uh-oh. Ooh, we just crushed the protester. And a stack commander just fell out of the sky. A lot of them are falling from the sky. And what is that poisonous gas coming from? Are they getting turned into zombies? Oh no! They're getting turned to zombies! The whole world is a Resident Evil reference. And Left 4 Dead. And Dead Island. Air Steelport completed. That's a lot of zombies. A zombie apocalypse? What the world? Let's see what we can do. Zombie attack. Gonna meet the mayor. Akazashi. Why in the world would Lauren work with the mayor for years? We have to meet up with the mayor and tell him about the zombie apocalypse. What's this? Oh, more stag. We're not going to deal with Killbane just yet. least there are no zombies there. Alright. Now we're in the city hall with Viola. I agree with her. She don't care. And what the heck? Is that the mayor? Really? This is Burt Reynolds. The mayor? Oh, and an actor. He appears in one of the old movies, like Smokey and the Bandit. Well, rest in peace, Burt Reynolds. We'll miss you, man. We'll miss you, sir. Let me ask you a question. What is your favorite Burt Reynolds movie? I think All Dogs Go to Heaven? That's... Or what else besides the Burt Reynolds movie? I'll go with Smokey and the Bandit 2. Great movie hour. I agree. He is awesome. Totally awesome. Alright, we have to head to the quarantine zone. Where are these zombies coming from, exactly? Got nothing but stags. What is this, Dead Rising? Dead Rising 2? Where the gas appeared and it turned the zombies into mutated zombies? Man, these mutated zombies are even more annoying. Head to the quarantine zone. Why is the sky turned yellow all of a sudden? Okay, we made it to the quarantine zone. A virus. Oh, now we're wearing a gas mask so that we don't breathe. You gotta charge weapons. Hold right trigger to charge blast. I know. We gotta submerge 3 containers. Yeah, these zombies are gonna be very annoying. And when they grab you, they're gonna eat your brains. Okay, they'll chase you. I suggest you be careful. And they will... They'll use their melee attack to ram you, so be careful. Gotta destroy that container. Out of my way, you annoying zombie, you bunch of stupid zombies! Either stay out of my way or die. Okay, now they're coming after me. What is this? Left 4 Dead? How do you submerge it? By putting it in the water. That's what I need to do. Toss that thing in the water. Okay, that's 1 container submerged. Oh, come on. When they grab you, you gotta tap the R button. To get to Viola before those zombies kick our butts. Oh my god, I hate those zombies. I hate them with a fiery passion. It's also a horror game as well. What is this, The Walking Dead? Or something? It was... Yeah, The Walking Dead came out. It was before Saints Row the 3rd. and after Code Lyoko. I remember that one episode of Code Lyoko where Xana infected Kiwi and he turned Millie into a zombie. And it turned Odd and William and Jem, everyone else into zombies. What in the world? And even Jeremy became a zombie and he's after dealing with Xana. Okay, get up there. We're gonna have to save Viola by killing all those zombies. True. You don't split up when zombies are involved. You have to kill all the zombies. Where are these guys located? Alright, we already just did. Let's submerge second containers. Undead. At least that's not the zombie island of Dr. Ned, right? From Borderlands. Oh, we got a zombie brood. These guys are even more annoying. And this also reminds me of Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, where there's also zombies that are on fire. Anyone who breathes into that viral gas will turn into a zombie. What the heck? Boom. Okay, that is two containers destroyed. Now to go for the last container. Gotta head to the car store. Man. God, this thing is blocked. But we have to get to that place. Open the door. Oh, come on. It's time to protect Viola from those zombies. Where are these zombies coming from? Kill those zombies. Get inside, Viola. I'll have to hold them off. Kill that brute. Got more zombies that we need to worry about. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Oh, we're in the auto shop. This also reminds me of Dead Rising 3, where we had to fight off zombies. Die. Time to go to Viola. The zombies are on fire. Okay. Time to go look for the last containers. Go away. Oh, at least grenades help. That's cool. I'm glad Kinsey didn't see this. That's a horde of annoying zombies. Get away from me, you bunch of freaks. All we gotta do is toss the last container into the water. Kill that zombie. Doesn't this kind of remind me of the COVID outbreak that happened in 2020? But I digress. Okay. Gotta take the chemical truck. Get it off me, you stupid zombie. Don't eat my brain. But enough about the outbreak. We have to get the chemical truck. It's over 500 feet. Okay, we're getting more respect. One hit kill. Stay the heck out of my way! Out of my way if you know it's good for you, you bunch of loser zombies. Oh, so that was a big plane that got destroyed. Brings chemicals out there. Who could ever bring a chemical? I mean, seriously, who could ever bring a poisonous gas to turn everybody into zombies? The stags. Dude, I don't get it. For the love of God, get your hands off of me. You annoying zombie scum. Please get in and please get inside the truck. Escape or submerge the truck. You better destroy. You gotta do this for Bert. Destroy the zombie virus. You gotta destroy it for Bert. And the SWAT. Yay, that's the right choice that we gotta do. Oh, Cyrus is still there. Boom. The stag team are taking out those evil zombies. Alright, zombie attack is done. Alright, Mr. Reynolds is our friend for now. Now we got a gas mask. He's one of the best actors ever. Once bitten, brains achievement has been unlocked. What else is there that we gotta do? Got some more cash. Abilities, health. We need to be to level 29, that we do. Health upgrade, yay. 75%, 100% is where we gotta be at a level 36. Yeah. Nitrous, very expensive. Helicopter, cool. The tank, man, it would really help. A remote chance. Get to the broken shilila. Okay, I could probably get the phone. I use favors to wipe out the notoriety. We're gonna get to the broken Shiliga. Got the stag. Alright, let's get in. Come on. It's easier. That way you don't have to run into cars. ¥240 vehicles have been destroyed. Oh, we're going back to the pub again, like we did by meeting up with Pierce. Ah, hey Pierce, hey Shandy, and Viola. We're gonna deal with Kilbane. You guys are gonna humiliate him first? Eddie Pryor, that's his real name. A what? A Speedo? Wrestlers wear those, don't they? Some of them. We're heading to the gym. RC gun upgrade. The processor has been upgraded and it will now take control of military vehicles. Let's test this bad boy out. Whoa. You press the Y button to self-destruct. Press the beep under exit RC mode. Press the Y button to go kaboom! Oh. Freaking awesome! We're heading to the gym, located in Angel's Place. RC the wrestler's car. Come on. Run over the pedestrian, folks. You gotta run over 15 pedestrians. Where are they? Even mascots. Also ram those luchadors too. Can I ask you guys a question? What exactly does the name Luchadores come from? Or what does it mean? Seriously, what in the world does it mean? Okay. Now that that's done, why don't we get to the gas station? But for the love of God, stop running into obstacles and stay out of trouble. Crash into the fuel pump. Boom! Now it's time to get to the harbor. The clubber. Chris Johnson is his real name, right? Jane Valderrama. That's her real name. That's the interviewer who interviewed Kilbane. All right. Hey, look, that's a statue again. The restricted area. It's probably prison. Or see a boat. Crush the beach party. Boom. Time to head to the helicopter. Now I'm gonna have my drink of water. I see the helicopter. I control that thing. Come on. Get a good aim. Alright. Crash into the helicopter. Make sure you crash it. Come on. Crash it. A little blurry. Oh my God, oh my God. Kaboom. Kaboom. Now it's time to head to the airport. By the way, who's riding the helicopter exactly? We gotta remote control the stack tank. Kill the last wrestler. Oh my goodness. They can destroy it really easily. You know, they destroy my tank really easily. Alright, I destroyed it real good. Dreamtown Casino. It was with Kilbane. Hope they're going to be ready for a battle with Kilbane. Now she's really mad. Remote chance is done. I think Killbane is one of the best characters ever. I like him anyway. Let's see here. Health. Fire. Customization items. Nope. Bonuses. Abilities. We need more cash, but right now, let's do a 3-count beatdown in Angel's Place. Hurt a lot of people? What the heck, Angel? All we gotta do is destroy the slots. The slot machines. It's gonna be really awesome. These luchadors are very annoying. Watch for the grenades. I'm getting really tired, folks. What are you doing? What are you doing? I'll use that rocket launcher as a last resort. That's a Killbane statue. Interrogate the manager. Now he's threatening to find where Killbane's mask, the mask is. The vault is located over there. What is this? Is that a spin? It's in the vault. The mask has got to be here somewhere. There it is. Wow. He's reborn. Cool. Mask. He looked totally awesome. Alright. Alrighty, folks. It appears that we're going to have to destroy those Killbane statues. And there's that fat guy over there. Where are these statues located? In the main casino. Quick. Boom. Man, that's a lot of luchadors. They're not gonna stop until they kill me. The specialists are the ones with the grenade launchers that we gotta worry about. Okay, two more to go. Oh, the brute! Are you out of your mind? Come on, you muscle-bound brute. Ah, at least I dodged it. Oh my goodness, they got grenades. Those specialists are the ones with the grenades. I'm sure of it. That's him. He's the ones with a gas mask. They're very annoying. And they got glowing bombs to deal with. Pick this thing up. I'm sure it would help. But if I were you, I wouldn't get too close to it. Okay, five down. Go look for the last statue. It's located upstairs. Upstairs. Alright. It's in the area where you do gambling. Look at that ridiculous pose. Kill the remaining luchadors. I'm gonna kill those luchadorks. Come on, man. Aim for those luchadors' heads. And that way, you might want to save some. You can save some ammo, possibly. Come on. Die. We're almost there. Level up. Snap. Oh no, brutes. Where did you come from, man? Now you're setting me on fire. Like it's nobody's business. They're even faster and annoying, and they got two incinerators. Destroy the tanks. Come on, destroy the tanks, darn it. Don't get burned to a crisp. Leave Angel alone. I mean it. I mean it, buddy. Ow, come on. I'm so sick and tired of getting burned all the time. That's not cool. It's just like fighting the Gleam from The Evil Within 2 when he's being brainwashed by Theodore Wallace. Okay, the tank's about to explode. Come on, please don't burn me. I don't want to die. Leave me alone. Get off me. Oh, man. These guys don't quit. Quit messing with me before I explode. Oh my god. What is up with you? I'll try this on for size. Man, this guy's got impressive amounts of armor. Boom. Now we can use this incinerator from now on. Wow, he's really fireproof. But no. Fire's coming out of their tanks. Keep burning them until the cows come home. You know what? Yeah, it doesn't matter. He's just fireproof. Hey, Meathead! You're going down. Haha! Boom! They're done like dinner. Three count beatdown is finished. Oh, right. This is really cool. Well, let's check our upgrades. Let's see. Game abilities, health increase. We're still at level 28. Strongholds. Cash per hour, customization, bonus, transfer limit. More cash! And upgrades, abilities. I'm gonna do the collectible items from now on. But anyway. Let's end the stream for now. Okay? We'll save the game. Save file. Well, we can quit. All right, that's it for part 3 of Let's Play Saints Row the Third, folks. And we're gonna humiliate Killbane, and we're gonna do some more activities in part 4. See you then.